What's a browser cache, and how do I clear it? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Clearing your browser cache is probably one of my more common answers to browser or internet-related problems. And that's because, empirically, a lot of problems tend to kind of go away once you clear the browser cache. So, what the heck is a browser cache, and why does clearing it make such a difference? Well, let's take a quick look at Ask Leo, and you'll see exactly why it's important. One of the assumptions that browsers make about the internet is that it's slow. Now, granted, it's sped up over time, but certainly when all of this technology was being developed, the internet was a lot slower at home than it is today. As a result, they were looking for different ways to basically reduce our dependency on the slow speed of our internet connection. There's an interesting thing that they realized. Have a look at the Ask Leo homepage. You can see that there's a bunch of stuff on it. If I scroll and go to, go to one of my more recent answers, you'll notice that there's something interesting about each page that I go to. And that is simply that everything at the top didn't change. In other words, my logo, the Ask Leo logo in the upper left, is exactly the same on every page of the site. The menu bar is exactly the same. The shopping cart icon, you get the idea, right? There's a lot of things here that aren't changing. So why download them again and again and again if they're not going to change? And that's exactly what the browser cache is all about. The first time you go to a page that has something that your browser hasn't seen before, like say the Ask Leo logo, it downloads it. It gets it from wherever it needs to be. However, it saves it. It puts it in this thing called a cache. Now, when you move on to a different page, the next page, whatever other page on that same site, if that item, that image, my logo in this case, is already in the cache, we don't have to get it. We don't have to download it again over your slow internet connection. We can just fetch it from the cache and display it very, very quickly. That's all that a cache is. That's all that your browser cache is. Now, granted, browser caches have a fixed amount of size, and there are different algorithms that your browsers use. Typically, if your browser cache starts to fill up, it will start to discard things that you haven't used in a while. If you happen to then suddenly need them again, well, okay, you'll have to re-download them. It's all supposedly very transparent in the background. But the bottom line is, if you're seeing things recently, frequently, there's a good chance that it's already in your cache and doesn't need to be downloaded from the internet. However, sometimes things break. Sometimes your browser gets confused. It shouldn't. To be clear, clearing your browser cache should never, ever be necessary. However, pragmatically, reality seems to show us that that's not always the case. What happens is the browser seems to get confused about what is or is not in the cache, where things are coming from, which things belong where, and it just sort of displays things inappropriately when it's in this confused state. So, we clear the cache. The only thing clearing the cache really does is it deletes everything in the cache. That forces the browser to start over from scratch. In other words, it has to start downloading everything at least once the first time you encounter it, and it has to rebuild its internal information about what's in the cache and how long ago it was accessed and whether or not it needs to be refreshed or can it be discarded. You get the idea. It causes the browser to start over again with a clean slate. And with that clean slate, things often start to work again. So, that's what a browser cache is. How do you clear it? That depends on the browser you're using. The companion article for this video, which is askleo.com/12274, has links to instructions to clear your browser cache in Firefox, in Chrome, and in Edge. The bottom line is, it's a useful thing to know to do, and it's one of the first things you might consider trying if you ever encounter what you suspect is a browser-related problem or confusion. It doesn't hurt anything to clear your cache other than making your next page fetch just a little bit slower. Again, for updates, for comments, for links related to this topic, including the instructions to clear your browser cache, visit askleo.com/12274. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.